everybody. Final Fantasy. I want to try to play this before the new game came out. For me, it is the 9th of December. Coming out in 2 days. Kind of excited. Anyway, let's jump right into it. The settings are left to be desired. I can't really change the resolution outcoming of the new game. I can only control through a keyboard. I can move the mouse through, or the camera through my mouse. This starts right from the beginning. I've only gone a little bit through, just to see if it all worked out. Here we go. Got him. I figure the guy with the huge 50 jetpack is more dangerous. Considering he's wearing something that big and all he can do is float, I don't know, a few feet off the ground. No, 2 feet off the ground. Oof. Got him. I'm gonna try to fight a lot of battles. Just because I got used to Borderlands, a pre-sequel, and how if you follow the story, just the story, the campaign, you won't be prepared. I had to grind my way through 3 levels. Or else I thought what should be. How do we do that? Well, first let's fight these guys and we'll figure out that. What? I think a blitz is just an area attack. There you go. Potions. You also see that 102%, 106% underneath. That's how much of a damage multiplier that's on them.
Preemptive strike.
Rebels!
So much for the element of surprise.
Yeah, not item usage, sure. You. Whenever your HP begins to run low, you can heal yourself using items. Looks like you use some potions which store HP. The number next to the item tells you how many items you've left. 23 is a good amount. Move the cursor, name an item, and press.
I owe ya.
Well. Since a single potion heals your entire battle team, you do not need to specify. Nice. Using items is a free action. Even if your ally's just standing, it's game over if your enemies manage a KO lightning. It's stupid. I figured I would attack him. Puts me in a better range to attack. Not bad. 14 seconds? You gotta hold me yet. 2 chip bangs now. Uh-oh. Can't get through that way anymore.
Do we turn back?
There's no time.
Then what do you suggest we do?
Quiet.
Hey, wait! No, don't leave me!
Let go!
The hell no, you're my only way out of here! No, hey, that might get us across. Right there.
Wow.
Right?
Looks that way.
What a girl. Oh, man. Oh, I guess I'm lightning. I can trip people better.
All right, you leave this to me. Hey, this way. Come on.
We'll get there. Just gonna take a lot of stuff. Wasn't sure. We're doing pretty well, but still. It's four people.
Hey now.
Access. Save. It feels so high tech because we had to use a keyboard.
Seems to be in working order.
So we got over that little scruff where I left them for dead.
Lucky day.
Which is good. What is that thing?
Deportees, are we? Weapons down. I hate for this to turn ugly.
Turn ugly?
He wants to kill us without a fight.
Time's up!
Yeah, we're gonna need tutorials again. Let's view the tutorial. If you initiate an attack chain, first select auto attack or attack, and then choose from around as your target. Say sidebar, chain gauge. Okay. When you attack an enemy, chain gauge fills. Hit home and the percentage beneath increases. This percentage is called the chain bonus. The more times you hit an enemy, the more damage it takes from subsequent attacks. Continue pummeling the Marauder, boosting until it's full. Once gauge is full, one further blow will stagger your foe. Your staggered enemy takes greater damage. Chain attacks a staggered powerful adversary. It's essential to defeat them. Beware, however, that an enemy's chain gauge begins to drain the moment staggered. I'll focus on the Marauder. Which seems is a lot of armor. All done. Yeah, I know it's easy.
So, soldier. What's your angle?
I'm a talkative one, aren't I?
What? Classified military info? Huh? What's the matter? Quit, didn't you? Or did you think I'm gonna go out there and just tell everybody your secrets?
The pulse, Valsi. My angle. I'm after the Valsi.
Obvious.
Still happy you tagged along.
I think he is, just less. I mean,
didn't have a choice.
No. You probably needed to come with us. Me. Yeah, look who's back. Point? Yeah. How aren't more people getting hit?
Your neighbors would be exposed to the dangers of the world below. By choosing to leave Cocoon and participating in this migration.
Migration? More like extermination.
Huge. You stay here.
That hair's different.
These people need heroes.
Yeah, that hair's... He was a blonde before, right?
You keep your cool, and they will.
Maybe I'll think about somebody else.
You got it?
Got it.
What's our motto?
The army's no match for Nora.
That a boy.
How have you been? The only thing I would change about the music, I actually like it, is to infuse Final Fantasy X. It's one of my favorite songs too, is Arcadia Land. It's from there. I don't want to talk to these people. Make me sad.
This is crazy!
Then take a nap!
Really? Can I?
Sure! And when we're taking a dirt nap, you can save them all!
No, that's even worse!
No dirt naps today. We're all in this together. Our enemies, the Cocoon Sanctum. Their dreaded Psycom, no less.
What's to dread? Psycom's nothing but a whole bunch of bluster and bullying. They've got nothing on Nora.
Well, we are the heroes, after all.
Let's the heroes it. Always win.
Yeah.
Idiot.
Sanctum's gonna pay for this.
Nothing to worry about.
What a ragtag bunch I am. Oh, so weak. Yeah. Punched him in the shoulder.